Here's a quick video walk around the current condition of this guy. A little snowy outside today, so doing this in the garage.